The stage is Narita Airport, and the opponent is an airplane. A total of 130 people gathered at this international airport east of Tokyo to take part in a tug of war against a formidable foe that weighs about 100 tons. Elementary school children and their parents took part in the event. As they pulled on the ropes, the plane started moving slowly, marking human victory over machine. The tug of war has been held at Narita since 1993, but was canceled in 2020 and 2021 due to the coronavirus.